Welcome back to another part of Devil May Cry 2. If you guys do enjoy this, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and let's get into it. Extremities reach at the sky. Its intensities fly and the color of darkness. Its name means a tower of mystery. Alrighty then. Are we gonna upgrade... I told you guys before, I'm gonna upgrade the handguns. I feel like they're always good. In any situation, they are strong, like close range or long range. 30,000. I just think we're gonna upgrade these pistols as soon as possible. Might not be a great idea, to be honest. But nevertheless, that's what we're gonna do. So where do we go now? Absolutely no idea. Not here, clearly. Pretty much where we started the previous part was in that room. This one we started up there in the blue. Just follow the path of doom, I guess. Making my way downtown, running fast. Faces pissed and I'm homebound. See, pistols again, dude. Whoa. Look at them pistols blazing. Give me right orbs. Rats. I don't know, man. I feel very safe with those pistols. It might not be sexy, but. Gets the job done 100-fold, it seems. That I'm moving the head as I attack it. Dude, am I so happy about the pistols. I'm gonna save 30,000 and just upgrade it again, dude. I'm telling you now, it's the way to go. A meeting of power shall end in conflict.
It can't be.
Takes so long for them to actually drop their red orb. Guns blazing in this game, I think. There's like no other option. I'm sure it will go faster with the sword, especially if you upgrade the sword also. Slippy slide. I want to kill them, it's just I won't be able to get the loot. That's not my gun. Yeah, we're not getting the loot, just leave them. Backflips, dude. What is this green thing? That's a bomb. Okay, so that we also shoot. Look at me, I'm gymnastics. Gymnast. Okay then, that was a bit too much damage, man. You can get your gauge up there. My gauge is already full. Okay, whatever. Let's get this first. So Flame Heart, a magic stone, fierce flame demon. Okay, so our demon upgraded pretty much. Did I just do this until my HP is full? It might take a while, but it's better than water. Yeah, hold in. We're almost there. There we go, full HP. Full HP. And full demon form. Yeah. Don't worry. Oh, okay. Can you target the harpies? We can't really do anything here other than check out some items. We need to buy a heal. I guess that's all we need. Go in here. Vendetta. A decorated sword that lacks a death. Okay. Let's change our weapon then. The door is closed tight. What is the difference between closed tight and just closed? Yay, offensive heart, a magic stone of the heart, or vigorous battle god. This is what I'm talking about. No, dude, the door is closed tight, like a tiger. So I guess we go this way. Wrong button. And down we go, baby. Ring a ring a rosy. 360 no scopes. Now we're getting some heals. Come on, bring more bats, dude. Make the lift entertaining. You know what I'm saying? Can I just jump? Take that as a no, dog. Ready? That was the message that showed. She's gonna blow. Yeah. white orb here. With condensed demon tears, it will recover your magic power. Wait, do you have magic power in this game? Be opened while moving. Okay, there we go. Okay, now we're in a different location, I assume. Even though they look exactly the same. Let's go, baby. By the way, this sword feels a lot stronger. I missed heal. The heal fell through the floor. So let's go. By the way, Ouroboros is something that you hear of quite often in Resident Evil Revelations 2. Just by the way, we have 11,000. 11,000.30 knows. So mission 8. The challenger shall rise. White, the king evades. While the king evades. Oh my goodness. Let's see her. Yo, the Vendetta is cheap to upgrade. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, let's not buy anything. Okay, let's start the mission. Mission 8. Let's get it.
Well, well, what have we here?
Do you have to ask?
Maybe another time.
crystals is making this game so much easier. I could stay out of harm's way and just kill him like this. It might take a while, but I'll be safe. The cool thing is I'm farming my demon form also like this. Is this all this boss does? Cast the fire around him, then he's gonna suck me in, that's it. Literally, you hold in square and just press backwards when he's drawing you in. That's this boss fight, dude. What the heck was that? So you're just not gonna give me my loot? Okay then. 2 minutes of holding square. That was the boss fight, dude. So, mission noise. The hunter will discover the purity of speed.
It can't be.
Can I get my loot? Or was the game like, nah, you didn't take it during the boss fight? You're not gonna get it now. Yeah, you don't get it. Fine.
Caution.
An alert will be heard. Which that? This building may explode at any moment.
Warning.
The self-destruct system has been activated. We have 12 minutes to get out. And I missed all the orbs. You know, the funny thing about a game like this is you get rewarded whether you kill all the enemies or not. If you don't kill them, you get speed rewards. If you do kill them, then you get the red orbs, right? Dude, he's gonna escape in style.
Warning.
Okay, fine. fine. Grab this first. Don't fall down though. Goodness. What are you doing?
Warning.
You made it seem so far away. It's right here. It will only open when all lamps are lit. Okay.
Warning.
This guy is aiming to the target, so I can't hit this thing. There we go. That's one lit. Another one here. There should be another one, right? I think I saw three. I went out the wrong way. It should still be lit. Yeah, it is.
Warning.
There we go. Something's shooting at me? No, like there's a... Something is like sucking you in or something. It's a fan.
Warning.
Do I just go on the plane? Yeah, it looks like it. Heck, dude.
Warning.
Missile launcher.
Warning.
and I'm upgrading the pistols. Heck, dude. Why would the game show me this if there's nothing to do here?
Warning.
Because there is something to do there. Oh, there we go. There's an entrance right at the front. Only got 2,000 points there.
Not great, dude. What the heck?
Okay, mission 10. Two lights will open the sealed door and guide the hunter to the deep underground. 10,000 for the rocket launcher upgrade. But I first have to see if it's good or not. Right? Otherwise, I'm saving for that pistol. Almost one shot. Almost. Not entirely. Red orb speeches. Okay, so there's the door, but I think it's shut now. Gotta go straight there. Wield the sword swiftly. It bring the light to the door. Maybe it's a jump slam. Try the other sword. What the heck is this, dude? Why does these enemies keep spawning also? Maybe I have to check it out. It was not the weapon. By the way, like, yes, the rocket launcher is stronger and stuff. I just think, right, my opinion, that the most useful thing still is the pistols. And I already upgraded it twice, so I'm gonna stick with it. Oh, wrong button. Okay, that's not where I'm supposed to go down, right? Pistols. Whoa, what the heck? It's a twofold enemy or something. Okay. Hello.
out of here. My goodness, dude.
I think I messed up. That's why we're fighting this guy. Dude. Are you absolutely joking right now? Dude, you can't dodge him. Look how easy this boss is, no worms. When she drops a worm, we just instantly shoot it. Oh, she becomes a worm. No way, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? This was not easy, dude. And annoying. Not easy and, oh my goodness, annoying. Is there any HP somewhere? No. Now, where were I? Yes. So let's go. Mission clear, baby. Technically, if I just knew how to do the boss from the start, no worms would have been even there. Okay, so he wields a spear and is obeyed by the wolves. His single eye possesses knowledge and hate. He is one who brings a misfortune. You better not be.
Run, Dante! Run!
Select room level. White one here. So you can like farm levels. I can't enter it anymore. Floor is so drippy, dude. It's so weird. Trying to see if there's like hidden loot somewhere. And Devil May Cry, they love to do that. Should I save before jumping down? Let's see. Try. Why can't I grab it? Thank you. get rain orbs, dude. This is a spot to save. Is it rocket launcher? I don't know. Hitting it didn't help. Okay. It would have been nice to like add cracks, you know, so I could actually see like I'm doing the right thing at least. Okay, so the game wants us to get up there, I think. But it's not cool that oh, there we go. That was luck. Wait a minute. Why can I go so much higher? Dude, this camera is just freaking... I don't know. Oopsie, wrong button. Meant to save. Ah, okay. What the heck? Give me my loot, dude. I didn't have any loot then. We still need 8,000. Ooh, boss fight. Okay. There goes 90% of my health. Okay. Need this heal. Yeah. absolutely ridiculous boss, dude. I'm not doing any damage then. Now I am. I'm busy dodging my fucking... I'm dead, dude. There's nothing I could do. That did zero damage. Can I hit the fucking portrait thing? It might be heals inside. Yep, now we have to use a gold orb. Where is this portrait? Okay, it wasn't green. But right, like... I can't get behind the thing to hit it. Now I lost the gold orb because of it. It was so close to dead. When the hunter and the protector meet, the last misery will be given or received. Well, we'll actually continue on in the next episode, guys. Hopefully you did enjoy today's video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and I'll catch you beautiful people in the very next episode. Love you guys, take care, and as always, remember to twist some nips. Take care. Bye-bye.